I'm going to be giving you guys a 1 week update of my expander. So it doesn't hurt that much anymore. It doesn't hurt at all anymore. And some things that I can eat are like SpaghettiOs, mac and cheese, mini muffins, a lot of smoothies, and my parents finally have learned how to adjust it. So yeah, make sure you guys like and subscribe. I'll keep updating you on my expander, and in 2 weeks, I'm getting my braces. Bye!